What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival.
I'm my own rival, dude.
Think carefully who you select.
Neither of these assholes. Catalunya. Alright, choose drift, choose autocross. I don't know if I could drift in this wheel. I'm gonna choose autocross. Yeah, I'm gonna choose autocross. At least I somewhat know Catalunya. Somewhat. But not really. Never get through. Fuck. I got something in my eye. What? I barely hit that. Seconds, so one. I got gold? Really? I got gold from that shit? I guess. That shit was atrocious, but whatever, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm doing Catalunya, Barcelona. I'm gonna do these practices. Fuck Monaco. I suck. It is what it is. I'll see you guys at qualifying. Pretty sure I'll do better this time because Monaco's fucking hard. All right, we're back. Qualifying. Like I said, I was bad at Monaco, clearly, from that last video. I'm a little familiar with Catalunya more than Monaco, obviously, even without the braking lines. So, that being said, one shot, qualifying. Better.
Welcome along, everyone, to sunny Spain, specifically to the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya. So many great moments in Formula One history have been written at this very track over the years, including Michael Schumacher's first win for Ferrari back in 96. That wind was in the rain. We might have better weather here today, but we're just as overjoyed to be at the Spanish Grand Prix. It's an updated track at Catalunya, and we welcome the removal of the chicane in the final sector, shortening lap times and reducing the total running to 2.9 miles and 14 turns. This was actually the original setup for the track, but it hasn't been used since 2007.
Anybody's gonna catch that slipstream but me. Oh my god. What was that? That's the trim. That's it, frame. Ooh, what a move. Did I hit him? I have no idea. Three. Can I catch up to them? Go breaker later than that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch up. Too wide on that corner.
Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
I do what I can, you know? Hey, we got points. We got points on the board. Norris. Oh, that. I fat-fingered the shit out of that. Oh, Norris. Come here, buddy. Trying to catch up to fucking get DRS.
The gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds.
Am I though? I'm not catching them though, because I feel my tires are losing a lot of grip right now. I'm braking too hard. Oh my god.
Drivers just completed a pass for the lead of the race. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please.
I had to change. I had to fucking tighten my wheel. I had to tighten my wheel. I got to shift early now.
Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Yes, I know. Behind me's catching up too.
might see some rain. ETA, about 15 minutes. Push now with boxing this lap.
Let me time my shit.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. The only reason why I pitted is because they pitted. That's the only reason why they pitted. I don't know why, but okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
Get something. Nothing.
Daniel's in the pits.
What am I doing? Got pole. shift, motherfucker, shift. Smell you.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, you want to talk about mother? The battle you want, huh?
And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, good work. Great pass.
He won. I don't know why I did that. But now he's going to get DRS. He's going to pass me now. I can't see him in my sight. There he comes. You got DRS though. So do I.
By 39.2
seconds. Where is he? Push, 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 push. Push, push.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps.
Wow. My fingers are too fat. They just do things. When I don't want them to do things, I don't know. Ooh, way too wide. Nothing. My first pole without the racing line, even though I still suck because the difficulties on like medium. All right. Push, last lap.
Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
I'm trying, dude. Seconds behind.
We did it.
Catalunya.
Oh, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic.
No racing line.
Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Fuck yeah. How come he's the driver of the day? Fuck him. I'm kidding. All love, Lewis Hamilton.
Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was.
But I am number one.
Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, confidence breeds confidence. Success breeds success. They are very much enjoying a purple patch right now.
Celebration, bitches.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one?
Very well deserved.
This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. AlphaTauri are your winners here today.
That's right. After that poor performance at Monaco, I had to do something. You know what I mean? And I knew Catalunya was like up in my alley with course knowledge a little bit, you know? So with that racing line off, obviously I'm still breaking a little early than usual on some corners, but yeah, I'll get used to it.
So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings.
That's probably
this result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Goose.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend.
I don't know, man. I was happy about that performance. That performance was good. After that trash-ass performance at Monaco, Catalunya made up for it 1,000%. Even though my time was probably slow as fuck if I raced on multiplayer. But still, I'm not a pro. This is the first time using a rig. And catch me some slack, you know? Worn components, motherfucker, bro. You know what? I'm going to deal with that next episode. So if you like this episode, give it a like. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys take care and stay safe. Peace.